It's time for our monthly test of the big backup generator here. We always test it once a month to make sure everything works okay, so if we do get a power cut, it does kick in. And I thought this time I'd film it for you. So here she is. Big 405 kilowatt generator. It's a 16 litre Volvo diesel engine there. There's the alternator. Control panel. We'll be looking at that again in a sec. Another view of the other side of the alternator, the control box. And we need to check the fuel. It's okay. Oil level. Seems like checking a car, really. Water level, doing okay there. Now we can check the battery voltage. It's 27.3. Quick check on the belts. Bit difficult to see with the camera. And the hoses. Those have always looked a little moist like that, so that's not a problem. Right, let's give her a run. And this is loud. Put it into manual and And there you go. That's it for another month. And every 6 months then we'll do a full load test.